scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Ronda Rousey's back. The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey. The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era.
Introducing the challenger, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey! And introducing the champion, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca
sought out Raw Women's Championship.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw. Waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
Fine, I'll say it. Rousey needs to keep her confidence in check here. She has a habit of getting too confident, too cocky in the heat of the moment. And it's that attitude that, more often than not, will cost her.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Nice escape.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
A sit-out match slam. What impact?
Oh, man.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Ronda had that scouted.
Big punch finds its mark.
And Bianca turning around.
solid form.
Multiple stomps.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
To see the tolls of this match add up.
She wants to finish this. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Punching the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. Boom! Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Just a barrage of stomps. Rousey averts the attack.
Rousey wins there. Incredible athleticism. The challenger is not in a great place. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Just insulting.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Ooh. Great sequence of offense from Belair.
Belair's making a statement.
She has her target weighed and measured. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Counter by Rousey. And that could be a first step towards Ronda gaining control.
Could that be the table turn she so desperately needed? Holding the shoulder hostage now. A barbaric amount of stomps. Answering back. Can she capitalize?
Cinched in. Snapmare driver. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Is it enough?
Two.
We almost had a new champion.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Ronda Rousey in a state of disbelief. She's wondering what else she needs to do here. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Superb awareness countering Rousey.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Up high. Crossbody from the top. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a look.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it. Superplex!
Covered by the champ.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
Face first.
Belair getting ready.
To the skies.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. poised and ready.
Flair now trying to capitalize. What's going to happen here?
Backbreaker.
Belair predicted that.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
With authority! Two!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? Well measured.
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Five.
She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Ooh.
Six. Hung out to dry.
She's got to be careful here.
Champ looking to end this.
The challenger forces a shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Whoa! The high on the moonsault.
Run right through with the spear.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Double
chicken wing up and slam!
Two!
Oh, no. Get her out of here. Get her away from here. Not this way. Close fist connects. Oh, just turn that around. She's back in under the ropes. Re-entering the ring now.
Covered by the champ.
One, two, three.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Wow, just wow. A tremendous win in this match.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.